Battery Replacement Tutorial for Professional and Smart App Sinewave UPS Series. Please take the following safety precautions. The batteries for this UPS series are hot swappable. It is not necessary to power down the UPS. Do not replace the battery when the UPS is operating in battery mode. Remove jewelry and other metal objects. Use tools with insulated handles. Only use replacement batteries certified by CyberPower Systems. To start, remove the front panel by pushing the top forward with two hands. Loosen both knobs to remove the battery compartment cover. Pull on the plastic tag to pull out the battery and disconnect the battery connectors. Reinstall with a replacement battery and reconnect the battery connectors. Reinstall the battery compartment cover and tighten both of the knobs to secure. To reinstall the front panel, remove the LCD display and insert the bottom of the panel into the slots. Then, push the top to secure. Place the LCD cable into the space between the front panel and battery cover, and then slide the LCD display into the slot. To complete the battery replacement, you may run the battery test by using the LCD panel. This video will demonstrate by using the buttons on the LCD panel to configure the UPS settings. To perform battery test via the LCD panel, hold down the downwards arrow for 2 seconds to enter the self-test menu. Select Yes to perform a self-test. The UPS will display Processing and then return to normal operation. Finally, to reset the battery replacement date, access the Setup menu and scroll to Battery Change Date. Enter the correct date and press Enter to confirm. You may also run the battery test and reset the battery replacement date by using the Power Panel Power Management software or an installed remote management card. Warning: do not open the batteries. Released electrolyte is harmful to the skin and eyes. Do not dispose in fire as it may explode. Follow all local ordinances regarding the proper disposal of batteries.